And we begin with breaking news tonight. A 15-year-old boy is alive after he was shot 17 times. A second teenage boy was also hit. The two were along the 1,000 block of Cambridge Street when they were shot around 8:30 this evening. The first teenager was taken to Temple University Hospital. The second, who was shot in the leg, was taken to Jefferson Hospital. Both boys were last listed in stable condition. So far, no one has been arrested.